Concussion defined as an acute trauma-induced onset of altered mental function with or without preceding loss of consciousness. Well, most of our concussions seen here at the Bellevue Medical Center, again, is sports-related, football, any contact sports can have it, volleyball, basketball, wrestling. It can lead to long-term mental problems, cognitive dysfunction. It can lead to hemorrhage in the brain. Confusion and amnesia. Loss of consciousness obviously is a big thing. But with confusion and amnesia, a lot of times the victim doesn't remember the events leading up to the trauma or events after the trauma. So you definitely look for amnesia and confusion, dizziness, vomiting, ringing in the ears. Category one, where there is no loss of consciousness and the concussion symptoms last for less than 15 minutes. Category two, where there is no loss of consciousness, but the symptoms last more than 15 minutes. And then category three, where there's any loss of consciousness. They need close monitoring for at least 24 hours, and that can be done by parents at home. And then they should stay out of this, the sport for, depending on what grade of concussion, but they can be taken out of the sport for up to a week. And if you get a second concussion on top of that, or a third concussion on that, it can terminate the season or take them out for a month at a time.